Police in Central Florida say three men are in custody and a fourth suspect is being sought after a group of intruders forced their way into this upscale home and held a woman, her boyfriend, and their five-year-old.
Today, and a fourth suspect is being sought.
Fourth suspect,
a group of intruders forced their way into this upscale home.
Their way into this upscale home.
Her boyfriend and their five-year-old child.
Press 4. To erase, press message away.